I'll get my void bomb. Well, no, I'll get my stun first. Fuck it.
Yeah, I'm getting more valuable. I got wards already, so.
Plus, her stun is special because she stuns more than one person in a wide area.
Her ult traps you in a circle, ain't it?
No.
No, that's
hers is the pistol.
Oh, hers.
Like if you have no mana, she does the most damage with her pistol. Whatever points you're missing in mana, she hits you for.
Alright.
So you know you can't be low mana around her because she will fucking wreck you.
There's a Grim right here. To the left of you, Ginny.
Yeah, I got Gideon over here.
They're trying to gank our
There's a Grim on Orb Prime right now.
Yeah, they're trying to gank our jungler. That's why nobody's showing
up. But the jungler is on right lane and he's on left.
They're trying to gank. Well, might be trying to get user.
Yeah, probably.
Well, Gideon's just fucking running back and forth like an idiot.
He's baiting. I'm looking. I just saw him. I wonder if he disconnected.
Should we try it? Should we poke him?
Nah. Leave his ass disconnected ass there. Not worth the risk.
No, he's back. He's here.
Yeah. He was baiting then.
Behind you, Beefy?
Yep.
You good?
Yep, for now.
Well, our just getting poked to death. Up. We're gonna get free hits on this tower. Oh, there he goes.
Let me know if you need me. I'll come over there.
Alright. Alright for now.
Dude, this guy just dropped a pirate ship on this guy. The fuck? Oh, there it is. I'll poke his ass now.
Decker's gonna be annoying as piss.
What? Dude, what?
She should have
died, man.
Yeah,
she
hit crazy.
Right in the center.
I gotta get out of here, Crooks is coming. Oh, he's low too.
Why is jungler all the way on fucking right side, man? There's only two people there.
He's trying to gank. He knows what he's doing.
He pulled two.
Nice.
Fucking me is wrecking me.
Go back. Go back.
I gotta return. About killed that fucking Gideon.
Yeah, that junker did exactly what he was supposed to.
Did you leave me over there? You still good, Beefy?
Yeah, I might need a rotation out because I got no health and mana.
Jungler's already headed your way.
Yep, that's awesome. Don't worry about tower, it's barely getting hit.
Grux in mid. Careful.
Alright.
Grab that river buff if you can. Grab the river buff.
I won't be able to get to it. He's gonna get to it in time for me.
I gotta go back and get mana, man.
Go ahead.
Back off. She's gonna have her ult. Just go ahead and go back.
This is stupid. Look how much health is it gonna fucking take from me.
12 ticks. Yeah, 12.
Like, I'm still... Oh my god.
run back.
She in one ability can take me to half health. That's crazy. I'm not going back yet, though.
She's gonna ult on you. She's about got her ult.
Yeah, don't let her ult on you.
Oh.
I'd go back, ma'am, because she I'm not that low. She ults, she'll take. She'll fuck your shit up. She's like that.
I've got 3/4 health.
I'm low mana, so if they come after us, you're gonna have to jet.
Yeah, I feel Grux. Grux is over here. Grux is heading your way. Watch out.
Just get leaving.
Back up, Beefy. Back up.
What are you talking about? Oh, he's heading over left?
Yeah, he's heading your way.
Alright. Thanks.
Nope, he's over here. God damn it. You got the fucking pick on me, man. Walked right past our fucking... Oh, come here, god damn.
It's not his fault. He's got to do his job, too.
Yeah, but he's over there. I thought he was over there with me. I just seen him cut through our jungle.
He's taking care of mid now for you.
Yeah.
Keep using your Q ability, Beefy. Don't get close.
Oh, I know.
Because you can tick them for 12. If you do it twice, that's 24 seconds. That's half a minute almost. And eventually, yeah, they're going to go back.
It's like 80, 90 health, or is it like, what, 12 health? Or, no, 24. Never mind. I got my ult.
Because you got the range on all of them. So tick them down, poke them. Tick them down, poke them. That's all you have to do. They get close life, do the other abilities.
They ran.
Got her ult now. You got to back up.
I backed her up for them. Do they back up, or are they still attacking me?
I have to go back. I'm dead. You're gonna ult on me right here. Not close, I'm not close.
Oh my god, so fucking close.
I'm dead.
Oh shit. Oh, I'm dead. Fucking three of them over here. You guys gotta let us know. Hey, they're out of our lane.
I didn't know. He teleported back. He returned.
Just now got my ult, dude. I would've killed that bitch.
Fucking got ulted by Gideon. Couldn't do nothing. Luckily, Biff stopped the midway, but it was too late.
Just got that ability to fucking A.
Are you guys controlling all the river buffs all right, Kenny?
Yeah, we're good.
Going mid. Going mid.
Yeah, I'm going mid too. Uh-oh. Looks like our lane is pretty good.
Gideon. Got Gideon.
Keep pushing, we're coming.
Here comes Grux.
Oh, he's about to get fucked. Watch.
I'm about to go behind.
Going behind the tower. Going behind the tower. Nope, I'm not. Never mind. Yes, I am.
Yeah. Yeah. Go behind the tower. Yeah. Go behind the tower. Go behind the tower. You're good. Cause he's worried about me.
Gank left, please.
He ran.
Watch out.
Take that fucking tower, cause he's gone. MORIGESH is not going to clear that right lane quick enough, so we got plenty of time.
Here comes Gideon.
Back up, man.
I slowed him down.
Almost got my mana thing.
I gotta go back already.
Help right lane. Go. I'm going right lane. Andy, be careful, MORIGESH.
Yeah, I got her. I got wards now. I'm trying to get mana back.
I killed Grim already. What's everybody else doing?
I mean, you're MORIGESH. I mean, it's not that hard.
Shut up, Ganny. What were you doing?
Hey, motherfucker. We got down right tower, and we're almost done with mid tower.
Yeah.
That's where we're at.
Taking towers.
I return for a minute. I'm gonna throw on armor for this asshole up here because he's got ability damage on.
One more wave, cause she's gonna come suck the life out of me.
Three. Come on, back off over there. There's three over there going left side, so watch out.
Alright, thanks. River buffs are up.
They are, really.
Let me get it.
There he is.
No, they aren't.
There's Grux. I'll fuck with Grux.
Oh god.
We double ganked him.
Let me get near that.
Grim is heading mid, I think. Grim is heading mid.
That's good. It's alright.
Wow. Oh, Grim's still over there. Back up, Danny. Zowers.
Yeah, we got Chimera in jungle.
Watch.
We gotta help him, gotta help him.
I have no mana.
They're fucking burnt down. Don't chase. Don't chase. Just burn them down and run. God.
Go,
oh shit.
No, we got tower, so it's all right.
Oh, someone's got wrecked.
I gotta get the fuck out of there. I'm dead, dude.
Go, Mim. Go, Mim.
I'm dead. Fucking A.
Don't go, Ganny.
Damn it. I was trying to get you out of the fuck. They're all lit.
Yeah, me too, but I'm no mana.
Head back. They're cut. Watch out. Back up. They're cutting over.
He used his ability, but he's about to die.
Yeah, I saw it.
Let it tick him.
He's dead.
Ha ha!
This is how Mortgage makes. Oh, you didn't know?
No. Obviously, I did. Calm your kids. You got two fucking kills, man.
Yeah, but what are you doing? You're big fucking three people over there trying to help you left lane.
Who are you fighting? Who are you fighting?
Yeah, I know exactly. A fucking Decker up my ass, like crawling up my ass constantly.
Decker. I can fight Grim and Decker, no problem. I had Twin Blast over there with me.
Nobody's even. Chimera showed up once here.
Morgesh in jungle. She's.
Come on, motherfucker! Bring it!
Grux is right here, I'm gonna probably need help. Up! I'll trade with you. We're both half health, motherfucker.
God damn it, man! I hate how she can fucking get away every time.
That's right, Gideon, you better run, bitch!
You know that they're all coming, because they're missing.
Yep, they're
all
missed.
A jungler. We got a jungler.
Oh, that fucking Gideon is weak as shit.
Oh, no fucking shit.
Hey, river buff's up.
River buff ain't all it is. I needed it.
Yeah. Where's
this? You got it over there still?
I got
back
it.
Back up, man. Back up.
I have no help. I have no fucking mana to help you guys.
I got no mana either.
I threw on armor though, like a bitch. Like the bitch I am. Oh, so you're running armor.
Oh, you guys both went for each other's kills.
I was just trying to help him just in case. Oh, right here, right here.
Mouse pad ain't green, right? That's not good.
Here comes Gideon, he's wanting an ult on us.
Yeah, she's stunned! Fuck!
Hold him off. Oh god, hold him off, Chimera.
What?
He's dead. Come on, minion. 1 minion, shoot him. There we go.
Stunner. There it is.
You can always kind of game me for that one. them at all. I'm doing this dying. I can't get a kill to save my life.
Just the way we're getting into engagement.
Oh, it's because card points, man. I'm dying in card points right now.
I'm gonna start throwing on mana because I have no fucking mana in these fights at all, guys. How much damage can a caster have? Only 250? Max? Now, or has it changed or anything like that?
Try to get some minions here.
I got invisible buff, Mim. Let's take advantage of it. Come on, somebody. Mim. Never mind. I'm gonna go left lane.
So watch out.
That Grim is almost dead. Grim's almost dead.
Gideon. I don't see Grim.
You said Gideon? Oh my god, I just got exposed for nothing.
I'm going, I'm chasing him.
An allied tower is under attack. Oh my god! Ah!
I'm dead.
No, you're not. Oh god, there's Grux. Fucking MemRes.
I'm gonna die. She's gonna ult on me.
No, she ain't. I got her. I'll poke her.
Yeah, you're the only one up there, man.
No, you're good. She's trying to. She thought she was gonna ult on me. You're good. Go ahead and head back.
Good. Now I got
here. Right tower.
Head that way.
Watch out, Grim's heading back over. It's all in jungle. Oh god, you're in there by yourself. Fuck. Come up,
I'm alright. Yes. I'm alright. I stole the green buff.
Yeah, that's good. You stole green buff at least.
I'm Ganny, stay in it. I'm coming.
There's more surrounding you guys. Oh, you ready for more fights?
Oh god, she's going to come
behind.
Going
coming up behind. Decker's almost dead. I gotta come
damn
up.
Damn it! She fucking. I thought that shit's done. Fuck this, Hydra versus.
Get out, beef.
Yep.
Oh yes, there we go. Oh shit, we're gonna have to help him.
Yep, I'm still in. I haven't gone out yet.
Who's mana? I got my ult right here. Ah, Morgesh, right lane. Mim. I'm coming. Fuck. I'm gonna ult on her.
Grux is missing.
What the fuck?
God! Fuck, that was mean as shit.
She's dead. I tried to hurry, man, to save you.
It's all good. I got that tower down.
And that was a fucking team too, guys. That was fucking awesome.
You know what it was, Ganny? It was that fucking offlane Morgesh, son.
Please. I come over and fucked a bunch of them up.
Bellica all day. She destroyed Morgesh.
I was destroying that fucking Grim. I was wrecking that Grim.
Random loot crate. Don't even need it.
Dude, Ganny, just as a word of advice, the Hydroverser doesn't help till you're at least level 10.
The reason is
because when you're level 10, you reach 1,000 mana, and the Hydroverser scales with your mana, your total mana amount.
Yeah, I know that. I know how Hydroverser works.
I know, I'm just saying it's not helpful in the beginning.
The reason why I put on Hydroverse as soon as I possibly can because I have mana cards that are +5 apiece.
Oh, I see.
Yeah, so that's why I try to slip it on. Like I give away my armor. As soon as I put on Hydroverse, dude, I can do some serious fucking damage early game with her. Before I wait till late game, I can kill minions real easy.
Well, everybody, thank you for watching. I want to really thank you guys because I've been getting a lot of feedback on the videos, and if you guys enjoyed the content, remember to leave a thumbs up and throw me a subscribe if you guys enjoyed the content so that I can know you guys are supporting the video. I do have a link to the Patreon, but you guys can meet me halfway and just throw me a subscribe or a thumbs up. Let me know how I'm doing. If I'm not doing well, leave it in the comments as well. Show me a thumbs down. If you guys didn't like the video, Hopefully you did. But if you guys, I just want to thank you guys for watching this video, and come back next time, and I'll have more great Paragon and other gaming content for you guys. Thanks.